I'm Stu, Slim, sound man.
What it is, Jive Turkey.
What it He'll is. Be with me the whole time, recording all the sounds of Hot Hearts 2001. Right now, I'm fixing a draw for this year's contestants of the Fall Longathon. Here we go. Dex! Dex from last year, since he's our only contestant.
Yeah. Same contestant.
Hey Slim, drive on up to Dex's house and we'll go get him. Keep on up to his house right now. Gonna get here. Slim is gonna be the best. Hurry up. Hurry up. Come on, get the mic on me. Here we are. We're at Dex's house. So, come on, keep the camera on me. We're fixing to go get Dex.
Hey, y'all gotta give me time to get the mic stand out.
Hurry up.
You know he can't hear a word you're saying because you ain't got the mic up to your mouth.
Get some. Come on. Hope Dex is ready.
Put the mic up in there.
Hope Dex is ready.
Put it in there.
All right, come on.
That's my
come
mic.
Come on, cameraman Joe. Come on, Slim. Buddy. A water bottle. Come on, this way. Hey. So watch it. Hey!
What's up, guys? How's it going?
Fort Lauderdale, hey!
Yeah!
How you doing now?
Oh, I just got out of the show.
They were picked for the Fall Longathon again.
Oh, really? Really? That's cool. That's cool.
Where's Dex?
Well, how about you guys come on in? I'll tell you all about it.
Come on. I'm Stu again. Here with the cousin from Fort Lauderdale, Dex's cousin. So, how's it been past year?
Oh, it's been great. You know, I got traded from the T's to the YN's. Yeah, we're doing good. Good solid. It's a good solid year.
And
no, I don't think we're gonna win the World Series this year.
Why are you
we're not, yeah, I'm not. But also, I dyed my hair, bleached my hair. I'm not a brunette anymore. So
I'm
gonna
do that job.
That's a big deal. Yeah.
You got some roots.
Yeah, some roots are kind of showing. But other than that, you know, everything's been going good. We've been excited about Hot Hearts and everything.
So, where's Dex?
Oh, well, you know, to be honest, I don't know where Dex is.
Come on, man.
Serious, I am.
Stop on.
I don't know where Dex is. Nobody really knows where Dex is.
Oh, where you go?
I don't know.
We're gonna have to go find him.
Let's go find Dex.
Let's go find Dex.
All right, so what basically, they've seen him around here somewhere. What happened last year was whenever he couldn't make it to Hot Hearts, that was just so traumatic for him that he just freaked out and he like took off and went homeless, sold all his worldly possessions and everything. And they saw him down at the homeless shelter this Christmas, you know, like stealing toys from kids and everything, but they say he's around here somewhere, so I'm just gonna drive around till we find him.
Old buildings around.
Some
there.
old buildings. Wait, that's him. I think that's him.
Who is that? Is that
him? Get. Let's go.
Get
let's
out.
Go.
Come
let's
on.
Go.
Come on. Roll this.
Dex. Dex, buddy.
Get this on film. Get this on film.
Dex, buddy. Dex. Dex is me. Dex is me, the cousin from Fort Lauderdale. Dex, look at me. Dex. Remember these guys? Remember the sound guy?
I'm a sound guy.
And
the Slim.
The documentary guy.
It's Slim, dog.
It's
Slim.
Hot Hearts is coming.
Oh, Slim. Hot you
Hearts. Dex, you Dex, you love Hot Hearts. Dex, Dex, come back. Go. Dex, no, come back.
How you give them to the hands of fate?
Ghost of Hot Hearts Pass, I'm glad you came. I've been meaning to talk to you.
There you are, Ghost of Hot Hearts Pass. I've been looking for you all over. I just need to know if I should go this year, because I don't know if I should, because it hurt me in the past so many times.
What you talking about, Willis? Just go! 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 Go!
Thanks, Ghost of Hot Hearts Pass.
Go!
Hey, Dex.
Hey, cousin, Florida Lauderdale, I want to go. I want to go to Hot
Hearts. Yeah, all right. Well, let's get you ready for the ball. Come on.
All right.
Come on, let's get you ready for Hot
Hearts.
Going
to Hot Hearts. Going to Hot Hearts.
You go in there and you go to Hot Hearts. All right. Come out when you're ready.
I'll be out in a second. Ready for Hot Hearts. Let's go.
All right.
Fort Lauderdale, looks like we made it.
Yeah, hey, it's kind of cold out here. Put on your jacket before you catch a cold. Yeah, yeah. Hey, and here also, here's some sunglasses. It's kind of bright.
It is.
All right, you ready, buddy? Let's go.
I really didn't think I was going to get to go this year, but thanks to you guys, documentary guys, because of Fort Lauderdale, I finally get to go to Hot Hearts.
Let's give a hand to these documentary guys.
Thanks, guys.
All right, let's go.
Holy jamolies, Dex, watch out!
Dex! Oh my gosh, Dex! Dex, look at me, man! Dex, are you alright?
What was that?
That was a truck!
A truck?
Come on, we gotta get you to the hospital. I mean, your leg is gone.
No, I can make it to
Hot. No, you can't make it to Hot Hearts.
I'm gonna come on. Make it to Hot
No,
Hearts.
You're not gonna make it to Hot Hearts. We're going to the hospital now! Come on, Dex, let's...
Alright.
Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go
again.
Missed it again. Hey, there's always next year, man. There's always next year.
Stupid documentary, guys!
There's always next year. Come on. Everybody hurts. So hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Dex Jr. here, right before his fatal collision with Hot Hearts.
It's gonna be alright, buddy.
It's gonna be okay.
You're a brave dummy. You take care.
He's gonna be signing off here.
Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun.
Dun.
I think you gotta call it. Anthony, how you feel? Hey, Anthony, what's our motivation? That's right.
Frostbite. Hey, you're Drax.
Nice.